Michael Burgess into Keogh and gets an edge and gets his first-class wicket, and he does a forward roll by way of celebration. Craig Miles with the catch, and Rob Keogh, you won't want to get in the way of him this evening, that is for sure. He's gone for seven.